vowel sound of O. Orange, octopus, ostrich, olive. Second one, long vowel sound of O. Or, oats, open. Okay, these two. In the next class, we are learn about these two. Short vowel sound of O and long vowel sound of O. See guys, you have to practice in your home. You have to write in your 4-line notebook. Okay, see you.